Tottenham Hotspur are reportedly continuing their pursuit of Sporting's Bruno Fernandes. According to Portuguese newspaper A Bola, Tottenham Hotspur are preparing to scout Sporting playmaker Bruno Fernandes one more time this weekend. Spurs head into their new stadium this summer, and look set to qualify for the Champions League once again in what promises to be an important few months for the club. With experienced first-team players like Toby Alderweireld, Danny Rose, Mousa Dembele and Victor Wanyama linked with exits, big additions may be needed to keep fans happy. Now, A Bola report that Tottenham are sending scouts to watch Sporting playmaker Bruno Fernandes in action this weekend, making one more check on him in a big game. Sporting take on rivals Benfica on Saturday, and it's claimed that Spurs, along with Liverpool and Chelsea, want to see Fernandes in action when the pressure is on him as they weigh up summer bids. Fernandes, 23, joined Sporting from Sampdoria last summer and has enjoyed a stunning campaign, hitting 16 goals and 12 assists in what has been a superb season. Now expected to feature for Portugal at the World Cup in Russia this summer, Fernandes is a wanted man, and Spurs may be plotting to lure him to the Premier League. It's noted that Fernandes does have a €100 million, £88 million, release clause in his contract, but that expires at the end of June, at which point Sporting will be able to dictate his asking price more freely.